Hello and welcome to this new episode of Inside of Ceres. Today is the first flight of André Borschberg in Abu Dhabi.
It's a very crazy moment for everyone. Probably the first and last time he's flying SI2 before the round the world begins.
Insider.
We are dropping the catching crew around. So.
Il y avait un peu de turbulence, André l'a pas senti, il a dit par radio, je vais probablement refaire une approche. Donc là maintenant il est en train de refaire un circuit complet. Et en fait ce qui s'est passé c'est qu'il y a une turbulence qui l'a décalé de l'axe de piste. S'il continue comme ça, il faut être à côté de la piste.
Je sais qu'il gère. Je suis confiante.
Bravo! Oh!
Wieder mal gut gegangen. Ja, genau. Ich habe gesagt, ich muss ja mal den Goran trainieren.
Das war mir schon klar.
Pass auf. Suddenly, it went down too much. And I said, I'm not going to fight stupidly. The second one was healthy. In terms of
it was stable,
but the first one was really up and down. I wanted psychologically not to say, you know, I'll do it. No, psychologically, I said, if I have a bad feeling, I go.
C'est tout ça, on tourne comme ça.
Hein, tu vois.
So we hope you like this episode. As you saw, it was really an exciting flight. The go around at the end was quite a surprise, but it seems like André really liked it. We have a lot of really amazing pictures that you can see on our new website. Go and check it out and see you in the next Insider episode.
Bye-bye. Bye.